The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for
Here comes Cesaro. The Swiss Cyborg has arrived. Corey, we've said it before and we'll say it again, pound for pound, Cesaro is the strongest man in all of WWE. Gentlemen, I will never get tired of watching Cesaro do what he does. Every time he steps in the ring, you can expect a classic. Cesaro looks to be in a bad mood here tonight, and I'm sure he is ready to take it out in the ring.
WWE Universe, acknowledge him.
The head of the table has arrived, flanked by his special counsel. Paul Heyman. Reigns has dominated the entire WWE.
And not just dominated physically, but now mentally as well.
Cemented himself as an all-time great, multiple WWE and Universal Champion, a Royal Rumble winner, held the Universal title for over a year.
How about five WrestleMania main event matches, defeating legends like Triple H, Edge, and The Undertaker.
The man who now leads the bloodline, giving his marching orders to his cousins, the Usos, and his special counsel, Paul Heyman.
A man who used to fight with honor, but now will do whatever it takes to retain his spot at the head of the table.
The pressure is on for the champion, looking to cement himself as one of the best of this era with a big win tonight.
Introducing the challenger from Lucerne, Switzerland, weighing in at 232 pounds,
Cesaro!
And introducing the champion from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
This title represents the very top of the mountain here in WWE. This Universal Championship is what all superstars dream of.
Universal champion always carries a lot of distractions, a lot of responsibilities to worry about.
The champ needs not worry about anything else than what's in front of him. He knows what a capable, dangerous competitor his challenger is.
No doubt if the champ is off his game, they may be removing the nameplates off the Universal title.
Oh, man.
Elbow smash! He had it scouted.
Continuing to attack the neck. Across the top rope. Hooked up. Oh, look at the power. Side slam. Mat slam.
With some attitude.
Saw that one coming.
Right hook.
From behind.
So much is said about how complete Cesaro is as a competitor, but Corey, is there an area of opportunity an opponent can focus on or exploit?
Cesaro is a physical anomaly with uncanny power. Targeting his limbs might inhibit his ability to land strikes and pull off power moves.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
Oh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
He got whipped into that corner. For the big dog.
Well measured.
Man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Elbow drop.
Reigns able to sidestep.
That'll fillet your chest. End of the exchange.
Enough already.
Gets him with the counter. Reversal from Cesaro.
Cesaro anticipated that one.
German suplex. And set him up.
That's going to hurt.
The champ looking out of sorts.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
Suplex. Cesaro's caught with a reversal.
What a headbutt.
Vicious.
In the corner.
Hits him with the counter. Oh, my God, what an elbow. so dangerous. You can just never keep him down. He's back on the offense again.
Cesaro completely controlling the tempo of this match.
Incoming.
What impact! Well placed kick. Reigns turns it around. It's just right for him. Position to be caught in here.
Ooh, pinpointing the trachea. Firm control.
Oh, God.
What?
For the championship.
Two.
Oh, got the shoulder up just at the last minute. At 2.5, he kicked out.
Are you ready? Here we go, one of the most mind-bending maneuvers in sports entertainment. You have fun.
Here it comes. The rack attack. Pin attack for the championship.
Two.
Champ barely gets a shoulder up at two.
That sucked all the air out of this place. It looked like a done deal.
The Swiss Superman.
And that's going to jam Cesaro's offense. He's reeling slowly getting up. For grabs.
How is he still?
Reigns is setting up, Michael. Here it comes.
Can it be? Will the reign continue?
Pin. 1, 2.
No, he beats the count.
The champion's shock is palpable.
The champ will have to dig deeper now.
And this one continues. The big dog is going to have to fight even harder to score the win. Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam. These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell. Just looking for that window of opportunity.
And now might be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on.
Eye for an eye here. Right across the face. Reigns had that scouted. Punch right in the head. Whatever's playing here can't be good.
From not kicking out next time.
Reigns gets out of harm's way.
He switches it back around. Solid punch. Belly to back with force. There he goes, right into the corner.
Ruthless.
That was just malicious.
Insulting.
Reigns comes up short on that attack.
You must have seen that coming.
Oh, no! Someone called the orthodontist. The big dog's unleashed.
Brilliant attacks that Cesaro's feeling in his limbs. That might limit the Swiss Cyborg's power.
Oh, look at this.
Muay Thai knee strikes.
Oh, just turned that around. Getting tossed.
He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by countout.
Perch on the shoulders. Rack attack and route.
Reigns able to sidestep.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex. What impact. Sliding back into the action.
Arms a hook, opponent trapped, powerbomb!
Oh my gosh, what impact! Shoulder clothesline!
His way. Two suplexes. A third on the way.
Powerful grip by Roman.
What a punch. That's how you stop your opponent.
Listen to this place. It's electric.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Shot. Shot. Strong. Counter by Cesaro.
Firm control.
Kick right to the face.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission. There it is.
Oh, body is not meant to bend that way.
For the love of God, submit. Fight again. Live to fight another day.
Of power to escape.
Falls through. Look at the power of the big dog. For the win. Two.
Kick out and the title fight continues.
The determination of the challenger keeps this match going.
You can just see how much this title means, how much one is willing to go to claim themselves as the new champion.
Elbow smash.
Cesaro's caught with a reversal.
Hoisted up.
Back suplex. Cover by the champ.
Two.
No, didn't get it.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Ooh. He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Ooh. Cesaro was waiting for that.
facial reversal.
Ooh, treading all over there.
Sights of the big dog.
The head of the table cinches it in. It's just a matter of time now. He wins with a devastating submission.
That's it. The champ stays the champ.
We're going to be hard-pressed to see a better match than that. Here's another look.
Let's just hope it doesn't shelve them for too long.
A big win coming at a bigger cost.